Under the Scheduling tab, you can set a schedule when the automated file output should be sent into the third-party system. By selecting the manual option from the Schedule field, you will be able to send the file whenever you are ready to initiate the processing. By selecting the Scheduled option from the Schedule field, you can enter further details for the date, time, and frequency when you wish the automation to trigger the processing. In either case, you will also need to enter the method of the file submission under the Submission section. You have a few options to choose from the Send Via field. If you choose Do Not Send, the file will not be sent anywhere. When choosing SFTP or FTP, the file will be sent to the location which you will need to specify. The email option will send the file to the email you enter. And the HTTP post option, which will post this file to an external link that you will enter below. If you have selected SFTP or FTP submission method, you will need to enter further details and credentials, such as the name of the server, the name of the port, username, password, and specify the folder from your server where the file should be placed. You can check the box for binary file transfer if you would like the output file to be in a binary file format. As soon as you are done setting up the automation for the output file, click OK to save it.